Welcome to today's short tutorial on mobile device settings for the best experience with the TakeStock app. In order to use the TakeStock app effectively, you will want to use the following phone settings. If you are using an iOS phone, like an Apple iPhone, make sure that you have your phone display and brightness set to light mode and turn dark mode off. When using either an Android or an iOS device, you will need to enable push notifications to receive your meeting and chat alerts. When using either an Android or iOS device, you should enable location-based services when prompted by the app. This will allow the app to send you mentoring reminders to conduct a mentoring session when you are near your mentee's school campus, and will send reminders to log your session as you are leaving the school campus. When using an Android device, you will want to enable Google Calendar when prompted. After this is enabled, you will have the option to select which of your personal calendars you want to send notifications to. Finally, when using either an iOS or Android device, you will be asked for permission for the app to view your camera and photo library. You should allow this in order to be able to upload a profile photo to your TakeStock app account. Thank you for watching the short training from TakeStock in Children.